testing my new Skybags backpack. I've ordered this from Amazon. It came like today evening-ish. So here it is. It's an orange color backpack. I have not opened it this time. I just opened it from the Amazon cover. And I've just taken it out like this. So let's get into this. Some white and some blue little circle thingies. So here it is, design back side. Here we have it says Skybags and where the fun is. There are the features of the whole bag itself. So yeah, here's the card by the way. And here's the back features. Let me just read it real quick. There are three compartments. It is air mesh back. Here's a rain cover, which I'm very excited to see. Let's see. It has a file holder, keychain holders, printing ID tag, front pocket, bottle air mesh, built to last straps, handle tested, which is good, zipper tested, months international warranty. So we got 12 months of warranty. It's pretty nice. Over here we can see the rain cover, of course, and unzip at the bottom for the rain cover. And yep, here's just a guy. So here we go. I do not have scissors, so let's just go with this. So as it said, there are three zips. You can see it's actually a big one. Okay. We have three zips. One, two. So, one, two, three. And there is a secret zip right here. So, let's get started with the secrets. Okay. Here it is. Now, if you're looking at your backpack like this, you wouldn't notice this. You wouldn't see this, but there is a secret zip here. You can see if you open it like this, and then there's a zip here. Check it out. You can put some I don't know, some secret stuff like your diary or like something. Like if you're in like higher grades, you can maybe put your phone or your laptop, or not laptop, you can maybe put your tab or something, your iPad or something like that. Let me close this guy up. There, there's that. Second zip. You got this one right here. As you can see, it's just above the secret zip. This. Here we go. So here's the inside. Check it out. Here we have a little hanger type thing where you can hang whatever you want. Anything you want, actually. And it's your wish. Here we got a little zip here. Zip. Check it out. Zip. And then, close it up. Got a little pocket here. Pocket. As you can see, pocket. And then, bigger pocket. Now, the cool thing in here is this. Now, this is actually a pouch that comes with this bag. It's free. So here it is. I wouldn't put this as my main pouch or anything, because I mean, it's not like the greatest pouch in the world or anything. It's still good. I might put my like color pencils in here. So here's the pouch. It's just an empty pouch. It's made out of the same stuff that the inside of the bag is made out of. So be nice. This zip. It says Sky back here. Inside. That's it. And let's close this up. Second zip. I think the zips are so smooth. Just very simple to use. Check it out. Warranty card right here. You can see. There is a warranty card for 12 months, as I read in the this thing right here. So here's the warranty card, of course. Here we have little like, this is not a sticker. It's not a sticker. It is a part of the bag. It's engraved, I think. It says, hello, this bag belongs to your name. And then move in style, it just says move in style. So you can write your name here. And yeah, there's nothing in here. It's just big pocket right there, as you can see. Next thing we have is the last zip, which is this zip. It's actually the biggest zip probably. And here it is, you can see. Here we even have a little other pocket thing here. Check it out. It's another pocket right here. You can put your like laptop or like things like that in here. Or if you're like in school, you can put your papers or folders or even smaller books in here. So that's pretty nice. Also, you might be wondering, why is this color, like this greenish color? Now, other bags are mostly black color inside, and there's a problem with it being black. Now, like, here's a real life situation. I'm just walking around, I have a pencil, and I just by mistake threw it in here. Now, if this is black, it is impossible to find it, especially if there's like many books that I struggle for like so much time to find it. Then I finally find it, like, it's on like literally bottom. Now, since they made it this color, it's a bit more reflective, so in case if it falls in here, you can easily see this. It's very easy to see things. That's pretty nice. And if you close everything, let me just close this. This is like netted and this part is just same. So you might put a water bottle in there, and maybe if you are like, if you drink a lot of water, you can put another water bottle here, or you can put a water bottle here and just some random stuff in there. Now, the main thing probably that I was looking forward to is the rain cover. Now, might be like, where is the rain cover? It's down here. This mini little secret zip, which is kind of also a secret zip, which you can put literally anything. So that's pretty cool. You open it up. Here is rain cover. Let's pull it out. Okay. By the way, I'm doing this for the first time, so I don't know. Looks like there is a thing right here, which I guess clips on to this loop. By the way, this is the inside of the pocket. And there's a little loop here, which I think attaches to this guy right here, as you can see. I think I'm really experimenting with this. Come on. Oh, come on. It's not going in. This is... I'm so excited. I want to check out the rain cover. Almost in. Almost. Almost, almost, almost. There we go, we got it. So it's attached in there for ever, I guess. Let's put the rain cover on. So here it is, it's an elastic thing, so it's pullable and it's, of course, elastic. Now, the way you do this is you bring it, like right now I don't have any books in here, so it's gonna be a bit hard. Yeah, so let's just try. Imagine that there are fully books here, so here we go. This is hard. Whoa. It's not working, but I can do it. Here we go. Let me just start with this part. I mean, it's simple, it's super simple, but the reason that I don't have any books in here is the problem. So it keeps getting bent. Still okay, it's possible, it's actually... Wait, I'm getting it. I'm getting it! Yes! Almost got it. Be careful, be basic idea. I think I put it around there. Let me just do this. Let me just, here's like a quicker thing how you should do this. It's the same thing. It's simple. It's like super, super simple. Look, it's supposed to be inside of like this. So this is, let me just, while I'm doing this, let me just tell you what the scenario would be. So you're in your school or your office or something like that, and suddenly there's rain, okay? And then you're like, oh no, my books are gonna get wet, oh no, type thing. Then just take this back, take, open the zip up, take this rain cover, bada boom, just put this around. It's very easy, but again, I don't have any books. I do, it's over there, but I can't take it up right now. You can do this, you can do this. Now, you can just put this guy on to just literally play in the rain if you want. But the bag is definitely not going to get wet. Definitely. Because it's a rain cover. That's what it's used to be. Yeah, there we go. It's way back. The reason it's like very weird looking is because it was crushed inside. Second of all, I don't have any books here, as I thought. And of course, the things here, the straps here are visible. So I can just put it like this. Check it out. Nice. Your whole bag is not going to get wet, except maybe these two things. These are going to get wet probably. But it's fine. I mean, there's nothing here. Like, not like you're going to keep anything here. It's fine, and it's a simple process to remove it. It's actually much more easier to remove it than to install it. Bam, finished. Then just, it's simple, you just tuck it inside. So let's brush it. A tiny little ball. Just put this. Very simple. Wow, I thought it would be harder, but it's not. There you go, and here's this roll. So here's it, how it looks without the rain cover. Check it out. Really nice. It's a bit big for me, I guess, but it's fine. I mean, I take a lot of books. It's fine. So here's the bag itself. It's very cool. Here it is. The new, it's not new, it's been there. The Skybags Pogo bag. It's not just Pogo, there's like a lot of Pogo bags like this, but this is it's probably my favorite one. So, hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please be sure to leave a like, subscribe, and see you later. Goodbye!